Step 1, we connect the first and second WS2811 LED strip with a 5m cable. We can see the second WS2811 LED strip can still be lightened normally, without signal weakening. Step 2, we connect the 15m cable between the first and second WS2811 LED strip. Now we can see the second WS2811 LED strip cannot work normally. Step 3, add the SPI signal amplifier between the two WS2811 LED strips. Through the previous demonstration, we can see that after the SPI signal amplifier is connected, the signal can be stably transmitted to a longer distance.